The packed action today saw some big wins in netball, where Ahmadiyya walloped Kaptura SS 48-0 and Bolo Parents committed Bukedia Comprehensive 38-1, but front runners Sentinel Wabudo SS and Mary's Chitende continued with their fine form winning their day's games. In basketball, 3x3, St. Mary's Chitende walloped Hana mixed 21-0, with Budo SS also registering a 21-0 win over St. Catherine. In rugby boys, Ginger SS beat Mbara High 47-5. Kirakol were 12-0 winners over St. Mary's College Isubi. London College beat Sir Samuel Baker 14-12. Ntare School beat Chijabwemi 24-0, while Hana International beat Dr. Obote 20-0. There are also games in handball boys and girls, volleyball boys and girls, woodball, dance sports competitions, and football under 16 for both boys and girls. A competition that will last for a week has attracted 4,500 athletes from 250 teams competing in basketball, rugby sevens, netball, woodball, dance sport, volleyball, and also athletics that is starting tomorrow. According to the organizers, the games will officially be opened tomorrow with an official opening ceremony at Dr. Obote College, Boroboro, in the afternoon. Right, left, 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 left.